All right, guys, we are here at our first house in Fairburn, and it's a move out. So then we got another one down in McDonough. It's a move in. So that's what we got on the list for today. And as y'all can see, I'm riding solo. I wasn't really able to get the vacuuming good, but I mean, I couldn't record the vacuuming. I probably could have put the phone down, but I didn't think about it. So, sorry. I got a little bit of the pre-spray, so. Alrighty, guys, I'm finished trying to rip that up a little bit better. Y'all hold tight. Two rooms on and finished the hallway. Finished this room. Now just got that room and the stairs. I'm riding solo today. I was telling y'all that in that video earlier, I thought I'd be able to record more, but like the steps, I was trying to hold the camera by myself and do the steps, man, I couldn't do it. And then a little bit of areas I did catch. I know it wasn't a lot, but I appreciate y'all anyway. Yeah, the wifey, she didn't roll with me today. She had to keep our grandson. So, I still got another one to go do in McDonough. So, maybe I can try to put the camera down and do get some better footage for y'all on that one. I just wanted to say one thing. The giveaway, y'all, the Workhorse giveaway, we still doing it. We just sold some more. I think it was yesterday some people had bought some more. So we have a few more items we got to get rid of so we can go ahead and do this drawing. So if you still want to get in on that Workhorse giveaway, go ahead, click on that link below. Go to our page and pick your item out. And whatever you purchase, anything except the keychain, like the shirts and the hoodies. I think I got some socks on there, hats. And that keychain, you know, if you do the keychain, you got to at least buy three of them, because it's, you got to spend over $20, y'all, at least $25, because everybody who bought the shirts and the sweatshirts, it's only fair, because we got to spend at least $25 to get your name into the drawing. But other than that, guys, that's all I have for y'all right now. Like I said, I'm finna go to this next house, and I'm gonna try to get some better footage for y'all, man. I know that first house, man, I was struggling with them hoses. It's man, I'm telling you, man, when you got help as a carpet cleaner, when you got help and you gotta go out one day by yourself, yeah, woo, you gonna really know you had some help. Because it's like, boy, I couldn't even get focus on the camera good like I used to hold it. I can hold it, but man, I had to work them hoses too. I just don't got so used to working with somebody else. It's like trying to do it back again solo and record. Ugh, it was a little difficult for me today, so I didn't get too much footage. But this next house, I'm going to try to get a little bit better of the footage, y'all. So, all right, guys. Y'all continue to keep watching. Y'all be blessed. And I see y'all. That the one I just did, it was a clean out. This one right here is a clean in. Because the girl, she finna move into the house. She wants us to clean it before she move in. All right, then.
In 1.4 miles, turn left onto Rock Quarry Road.
Alright, guys, I'm out here at the house of McDonald. Got that room over there, hallway. Room in here. This room. And I'm gonna start in this room. Alright. Thank you. See my little hook? That comes in handy. Need it by yourself. Keep the hose from falling down. I ain't gonna need that much in here. But let me just keep the hoses from falling back down the steps. Yeah.